This 21-year-old is now facing DUI and hit-and-run charges. Lincoln police say Maxwell Araguay was driving along East Joyner Parkway Monday night when he hit a person and took off. Officers say they were able to get a good description, arrested Araguay at a home in Rockland, and found the vehicle involved in the hit-and-run. He's now facing felony charges. No word on the condition of the person who was struck. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.